Hello everyone, my name is Lisa, I'm a violinist. You know, playing violin from 3 years old made this instrument a part of me. But when I met my teacher, Professor Anxi, world of classical music turned around for me, really. She could open another vision of music, another vision of violin. Absolutely, definitely. And she's way to teach is something special, something what I would never get anywhere. Her method describes and gives full and complete feeling how to bring to people the main idea of music. And of course, the most important thing, and she explains how to do technically. For us musicians, it's really very important. You know, she teaches how to touch violin, how to hold a bow, how to use your eyes, your hands, your ears, and of course, how to use your heart. Because to reach the high point of sound and structure and to get pleasure when you play, that's, I think, what everyone needs and what the audience needs from us. And, you know, what I found so special in Anxi's method of teaching is how she works with you and how it influences on your mental side. Because to be psychologically confident is even more than 50% of success on the stage. She presents violin and music generally as something charming and gives you understanding that you can create this magical world only with your own hands. And after every class with Professor Anxi, I'm so inspired and really want to practice even more. It's unbelievable feeling. Working with Anxi gave me a clear understanding that I did a right choice in my life to play violin. I can say undoubtedly that if you try once to practice using Anxi's method to play violin, your relationships with this instrument will change in a very positive direction. Enjoy music.